यार इन द डांग विलेज ऑफ चौथान पट्टी विच इज़ इन थैलीसैन ब्लॉक ऑफ पौड़ी गढ़वाल डिस्ट्रिक्ट वी हैव कम टू द विलेज टू सी हाउ द ट्रेडिशनल घाट सिस्टम वर्क्स एंड व्हाट आर द इशूज देर आर फेसिंग. सो दिस इज़ द वाटर चैनल डाइवर्टेड फ्रॉम लोकल रेवेन्यू एंड द वाटर इज चैनलाइज्ड हियर टू रन अ घाट. The grat is there and here is one diversion. Whenever there is no requirement of water, so it is released from this part, and when the owner wants to run the grat, they divert the entire water here, and from this head the water is released into the narrow wooden structure which is called canal. And this is no renovated ghat. Now the roof is of cement, and we have the owner of one of the ghat, Nandan Singh. So we will see how this works, and we will go inside the ghat, and we have Nandan Singh with us. He owns another ghat. This is not his ghat. आप खोल सकते हैं. सो वी हैव कम इनसाइड द ग्राट एंड इनटू दिस कोन शेप पैन द ग्रेन्स आर पुट एंड व्हेन द स्टोन गोज राउंड then the grains come from this part and they make they grind the grain, and this is the way the flour is produced. The issue is here is that the amount of water is so less that it is not creating enough force to make the stone go round, and that's why this ghat is not functioning at this moment. According to the Nandan Singh, that in the monsoon season there has been a significant reduction in the rainfall, and because of that there is not enough water flowing in the streams, hence the ghat. There are two ghats in the village, both are not functioning right now.